Hi, today I am going to show you how to install FreeBSD 10. FreeBSD comes with a text-based, easy-to-use installation program called BSD Install. I am booting my system from DVD-ROM. This is the FreeBSD bootloader. Press Enter to continue. You will see device probe result on screen. It will take some time to probe the hardware. After the procedure of device probing, you will get FreeBSD installer. Use the arrow keys to choose an option, enter to select. I am going to select install option. Continue with the default key map. I am going to select and type hostname for this system. You need to select component to install. I am going to install additional documentation and the FreeBSD ports collection. The installation program does not check to see if you have adequate space. Select this option only if you have adequate hard disk space. Next, you need to allocate disk space for FreeBSD. I am going with guided option to set up disk partition. Would you like to use the entire disk for FreeBSD? Yes, please. You can review the disk setup. When everything looks okay, select Finish to continue with the installation. Select Commit and press Enter to proceed. First, the installer will create the file system on the disk. Installation time will vary depending on the distribution chosen, speed of the computer and network. Once all requested files have been installed, FreeBSD installer will drop straight into the post-installation configuration task. You must set the root password. Next, you need to retype the password. Select a network interface to configure. I am going with IPv4 with DHCP for this interface. I do not need IPv6. At least provide one DNS server IP to resolve domain names. Finally, set the time zone for your machine. I am going to select Asia as a region. And India as a country. I need additional system services which will be started at boot time, such as SSH server and time server. Would you like to add an additional user? Yes. You need to enter user information such as the name and the password the user will use to log in. Enter a password. Retype password. Okay, yes. Add another user, no. Alright, the installation is now finished. I am going to reboot the system. As FreeBSD boots, many messages are displayed on screen. FreeBSD does not install any graphical environments by default, but you can install KDE or GNOME desktop. I'm going to log in as a root user and I'm just going to run a few commands. Let me see the network configuration. Okay. Routing, the default gateway. Yeah. default gateway. Just testing network connectivity. This is FreeBSD 10 release. Alright, I am finally going to see my CPU configuration with sysctl command. It's correct. And this is how you install FreeBSD 10. Thank you for watching.